गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर केयरिंग एंड शेयरिंग इन FFT. इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी हैड लर्न अबाउट मदर टेरेसा एंड हर सर्विसेज टूवर्ड्स सोसाइटी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट शेयरिंग एंड केयरिंग इन अ फैमिली, मीन्स how we care and share our family members in a single family. This is the family of Alexa. Students, you all can see here is the image of family. This is Alexa's family. They are two brothers and one sister. At home, their uncle, aunt and grandparents live with them. It is a joint family. Students, do you know what is the meaning of joint family? Joint family is a family where all family members work together. They help each other in their work. Okay. Alexa's father works in a bank. Mother is a school teacher. Their parents take care of them and they fulfill all their wishes. Okay, all wishes means all demands are fulfilled by their parents. It means which demands the students demands wishes means the demands that is by the children. So their parents wishes their all demands ya fir fulfill their all wishes. They help them in their studies also. They play with the children. They also take care of their brother. Both brother share the house and the car to go work. Their wives share the household work. All of them care for each other, especially they care for Alexa's grandparents. Sometimes they share the things also like car and scooter in a joint family. Okay, and elders of the houses generally care the children in the family. Okay, so students, this is the Alexa's family and we learn that how they all are caring each other in a family. In this joint family, all family members lives together. Okay, now caring in the family. Like Alexa, all of us have our own family. You have also a family, I have also a family. Okay, we all have a family. So student, we have parents, brother, sister, grandparents and relatives. We must obey and respect our parents. We must help each other and share things. Means if you have anything, so you have to share your things with your cousins, with your sister, brother, etc. If we care for others, we feel happy. And we must share household work to keep our house clean. We must share household work like small things that your mother is doing. You can help your mother in the kitchen. You can help your mother for cleaning the room, for cleaning the house. Okay, that helps to keep your house clean. There are so many people who may not be our family members but need love and care. Students, do you know all of us, all people need love and care? Sometimes some people are lived near our houses but they are not our family members, they are not our relatives, but they are the people who need love and care. So they are those who are poor, who are old or who have no one to care for them. So in such conditions we help such types of people. We give some things that is important, that is necessary for them, and we love and take care of such types of poor and needy people. We must try and help them, following the example of Mother Teresa. Like Mother Teresa, we must have to service the poor and needy people. We must try to help poor and needy people. Okay, and we always love and care such types of poor and needy people. So hope you all can understand the chapter caring and sharing. In this chapter, we learn how we care and share things in a family and how we care our family members, our relatives and poor and needy people. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.